These guys just had all their guns drawn. These are the same cops that kicked the shit out of us the other night. My phone doesn't die. I got 3%. Trust any of these guys I left with a concussion and a cracked rib. Leaving the hospital, I met a guy that showed me a video of being punched over 100 times in the back of the head while in handcuffs. He wasn't even resisting the spray of a pepper spray in front of his children. Hey, Weiss, we're gonna unload crabs or what?
Hey.
We're gonna go unload a boat or what?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, brother. Morning. Yeah, fuck doing, yeah. Man. How you doing?
Good.
Good. Sitting here making sure these guys don't fucking shoot this guy.
Were they pointing the gun at him?
Yeah, they were. That's why I ran outside. I was sitting in that window. I was like, fuck that, I'm going outside. These guys gotta see me at least. If I save his life. The fuck good the video if they shoot him? It's not good, right? Job to kind of maintain this shit. The guy's just walking, he's like not doing anything wrong. Now they're just fucking harassing him.
He's been beat on a few times and...
Well, it's the same guys that gave me that concussion I was telling you about. Right? It's not good.
Yeah, that was my daughter they beat on.
Fuck.
Send her out to Vancouver.
Yeah, no, these guys need to get retrained. Yeah. Look, I just looked over and there was a bunch of cop cars. The lights going and then there was 6 of those guys with their fucking guns all drawn on them. Like, it takes 6. I think maybe one guy could pull their fucking gun, that's it.
Well,
yeah, how many times does a guy need to get shot by how many different kind of guns, right? Like, it's pretty fucking crazy. I've never seen this shit before in my life until I came to here. Problem is nobody watches this stuff, right? I literally said, remember that guy, remember I said I took the videos and they didn't shoot him downtown that day? Beside that little restaurant by the docks? They won't do shit like this if they know they're getting videoed. Look at them looking around, making
it's
sure they're not getting
quite a
along.
Few times now since you came in, they had a guy at gunpoint, the wrong guy at gunpoint too.
Wrong guy?
Yeah, the guy that pulled the knife.
Mm.
He was on the other side of the street and the guy pulled the knife on them and threw they pulled their guns on.
On the other guy, that's shit.
Yeah.
They don't even know what they're doing. They're not even arresting them. They're just leaving them sit there. takes them a long time to do their job, eh?
Yeah.
You're just harassing that guy, or he'd be in the car already. That's fucking shit. All these cops had their gun drawn on this guy a couple seconds ago, so I ran outside to video it. They fucking shot him. Now there's another cop car coming for backup. Like, who the fuck? The guy's sitting on the ground. There's two cop cars there. One there, one there. One cop just left. Taking a video last time. Remember I told you that?
Yeah.
Fuck it. It's worth the beating if you save somebody's life. I'm horrible at these videos. They had charges for him, why wouldn't you be in a car? You ever sat on the ground that long?
They don't even do that for animals, keep them on the ground.
No, I've been videoing this for 7 minutes and 12 seconds now.
Oh, must have hurt me.
Fuckers. Yeah, they are fuckers. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Like your tattoo.
Thanks.
Can't see them on the other side of the car. That sucks. Are they letting them go? Now they're letting them go.
Yeah.
Look at them. They just about fucking shot him. Now they're letting him go. They had no fucking probable cause to pull him over. No fucking charges filed. And they almost fucking shot this guy.
Yes.
What the fuck is that? No, I rose like, what the fuck? And I looked over and fuck, they all had their guns drawn. Now they're releasing them. No reason. Just seen the guy. Damn near shot him. Now they're being cool because I'm videoing the fucking thing. It's fucking bullshit. They took his cuffs off, his hat's back on. He's just chilling, they're still harassing him. Let the guy go home. These cops are way too quick with these guns, man. They've got full-on hand-to-hand combat training and shit. If they're pulling somebody over for intoxication or something, you don't think 7 cops can fucking, like, a couple of them already left, right? That's not fucking cool, man.
Yeah.
That's the other car. either call him a taxi, arrest him, or let him go. 10 minutes and 35 seconds. He's not in the car. You know, what is this about? They all had their guns drawn. It's too much.
Then they'll all kindly help him in the ambulance when that comes.
Is that what you think's happening?
Yeah.
Oh, they're letting him go. He's fine. He's good. They almost shot that motherfucker.
Yeah. Doesn't have a sign of no weapon.